So fams, we're here at Marsden. Tonga Fan Day, National Tonga Rugby League's out here. Got all the supporters here, everybody. T-gang up, man.
We good?
Yeah,
do I get out of
that?
How are you?
Yo, what's up, everybody? Yeah. Here for the Tongan Team's training, but my man Javier here is gonna do some interview.
Mic test. Good crowd today.
Where's the flag?
My love, Vito.
First of all, I'd like to thank Lord for bringing us here today. Thank you to everyone who turned up here today to support the boys. So it is an honor and privilege to come out here and represent our little nation.
Name and village.
Jason Tamaro. Mum's from Lapa and Dad's from Malamakawa.
Nice, nice talk. Toko, if you had one superpower on the field, what would it be?
Transportation.
Straight to the try line.
That's it.
And then straight to KFC.
Ma!
Name and village?
My name is Arifuno Blake. I come from Fashi and my whanga as well.
Game day ritual, Docs?
Game day ritual, wake up, have about 6 eggs, try to kick back, sleep, and watch scary movies.
Name and village?
Helikatoa, Kolo Apai.
Man, the man. Toko, out of all the boys, who do you think would always be late to training?
Late to training? I say liver. Yeah.
Hopefully he doesn't see this, eh? All the best, man. All right, fams, we're here with the man, the boss himself. How are we feeling today?
Yeah, really good. It's been a great day, great turnout, so yeah, really good.
Nice, nice. I think you're pretty familiar with Tonga. So if I say any island or any village in Tonga that you can rep and say that you're from, what would you choose? Please say Vava'u.
Vava'u.
How are we feeling for the boys this weekend? What's looking good? Preparations all good?
What?
Preparations all good?
Bro, what are you talking about, man?
Yeah, look, preparation's been great, actually. I've been really happy with the group. They've conducted themselves great. They've done a really good job today. They've trained really well. So yeah, they're all here for the right reasons, and they're all here to perform. I'm really comfortable with what we're doing.
Nice. Wish you guys all the best. Obviously, the crowd's behind you guys, so looking forward to it. Thank you.
No worries, thank you.
Sure, fams. Friggin' what a day, man. Shout out to Tonga Rugby League for having me. Shout out to my toko Isa for having me be a part of that. Crazy, but such a great turnout to see the fans rock up. Looking forward to the game this Friday. So, up Tonga. And yeah, hope you guys enjoyed that little behind the scenes. Now we're just grabbing some dinner. Everybody say what's up. Later, fans.